Hi everybody, welcome back to Bubble Pop Kids. So right in front of me, you are looking at an empty box. Kind of looks like a caboodle. I really call it a tackle box. It is completely crystal clear and it is empty. Look at this. It's got 1, 2, 3 trays. The top trays kind of have different compartments. Now, normally people would put fishing lures and hooks, something like that for fishing or maybe organizing things. But today we're not doing that because we are gonna be filling it with candy and making a candy tackle box. Right here on this table, I have tons and tons of the coolest candies. Some really neat ones, some classics. You are gonna love these. We're gonna look at them one at a time and then pop them into this clear box and make it the ultimate candy survival tackle box ever. It's gonna have chocolates, gummies, sours, lollipops, anything you can think of. This is amazing! I don't think I've ever seen so many candies at one time. Woo, I am just losing it. So let's take a look at some of these. These ones are called Finny 3D Bears. Oh, they're these little 3D gummy bears in all of these bright colors. They look cool. We have some classic Good and Plenty. Gotta love those. Those are like the candy-coated black licorices. So yummy. We have these Trolley Sour Watermelon Sharks. I've never tried them. They look kind of like Sour Patch Kids. Such a neat bag. We have some of my faves, Tootsie Caramel Apple Pops. These taste just like a jelly apple. What else? Ooh, I've never tried these and they look crazy. They're called Finny Crunchy Marshmallow Diablo. Whatever that means. I think they're like jalapeno crunchy marshmallows. Those are so weird. Cannot wait to try them. We have some of the original Sprees just to add a little color to the box. They're so bright. We have the Throwback Rainbow Nerds. Some Mike and Ike Mega Mix. And I'm going crazy with the Finnies. Another Finny Sour Tornadoes. Now when you look at these, they look like those Christmas fruit flavored candy canes, but they're kind of bendy and gummy. Cannot wait to try them. It even has sour filling, twisted flavors. We have some Twizzlers, classic M&Ms, can't do a candy box without those. Some of these Rip Rolls, ooh, those are cool. Some Reese's Pieces. We have some Double Bubbles, can't do a box without some gumballs. Sweet Tart Salt and Chewy Ropes. I have tried these before. They are so delicious. I can't even describe them. We have some Airheads. Those are good. Last but not least, we have a Viva Mexico Super Huge Candy Roll. I picked this up in Mexico when I was on vacation a while back. It's got so many different candies, candy necklace, just too many things in there. Can't forget the kisses, one of my ultimate favorites. Right here probably looks like a year's worth of candy. Unless you are just eating candy all day long. What do you guys say we open these up and start making our box? Let's do this. All right, our box is open. Looks like we're ready for business. It's got all the three levels going. On the top level, we have this little square. Kind of hard to see because everything is like see-through. How about we put some of the Throwback Nerds in there? Ooh, they're rainbow. This box is amazing because it's got a little handy dandy spot to pour them in. Let's pour in our Nerds. I think that's enough. Ooh, they look like little beach pebbles. And I'm sure everybody is familiar with Nerds, but if you're not, let me show you what they are. They are these teeny tiny little crunchy candies. So colorful. And when you bite into them, they kind of have like this sweet tart powder inside. Love them. One candy down, so many more to go. So next, we are going with the original Sprees. I haven't tried these in the longest time. They have this really sweet candy coating. They're a little bit crunchy. And they come in all different fruity flavors. Let's open. I chose these Sprees just because they have so much color. They're gonna make the box look beautiful. All right, and that's what they look like. They are a little bit like Sweet Tarts. They have this really, really slick candy coating. They are so, so good. Looks like they come in green, tons of purple. Wow, they're all purple here. We get orange, red, and what else? Ooh, I think that's it. Nope, there's yellow. And they all kind of taste the same, like fruit punch. They are so good, and they're even a little bit sour. Here are the nerds. I'm gonna move this over a little bit and put them right here. Kind of in the corner. Maybe a few more. Woo! All right, perfect. So far, we have two sweet and kind of crunchy candies. Let's go for a little chocolate. We have these Hershey Kisses. These are great because they're individually wrapped. Open them. Ooh, it smells so good already. I think we can put these kind of right next to the sprees. Doing like a candy buffet in this thing. And this is perfect if you're going for like a long road trip or you're going on an airplane. You could share it with your family. So many uses. Even if you're going back to college, you can bring it to your dorm. All right, I think we have enough little kisses in there. If you've never had a Hershey Kiss, which I think that's almost impossible, let me show you. It's got this, kind of looks like the shape of a bell. It's got this silver wrapping. And inside is a solid piece of milk chocolate. So good. Right in between the kisses and the nerds, I think I'm gonna put some Good and Plenty. This is a candy-coated licorice candy. They kind of taste like, can't describe it. They're the black licorice. So good. They always come in this pink and white color. Let me show you. There's the inside, that yummy gummy black licorice. Just like one of the best candies ever. Such a classic. I'm gonna put those right here. Maybe a couple more. Oops, I don't wanna mix up the candies. There we go, it's a first shelf. We have sprees, kisses, Good and Plenty, and nerds. We gotta fill this row here, and I am thinking some of these Finny Sour Tornadoes. I have never seen these before, and they look amazing. They kind of look like the Christmas candy canes, but they bend. They're made of gummy with sour filling, twisted flavors, soft and chewy candy. Woo! We have to try these. Smells too good. They are bendy candy canes, kind of like a magic trick. You could show them to your friends and be like, boop. Since I've never tried them, I'm gonna do the taste test. I am loving this rainbow going on. Yikes! And I got the sour filling in there, if you can see it. So sour, but not too sour. This has the strangest texture ever. When I saw there was gonna be sour stuff, I thought it would be kind of like sour liquid, but it's like a sour taffy inside. This tastes kind of like a strawberry gummy bear. I don't know, they're good. Not the best candies I've ever had, but they are so cute and colorful and bendy. We have to put them in. There's a super long compartment here. They're gonna fit in perfect over there. I'm just gonna pop them. Looks so cool. Tons of candies going on right here. We have so many different ones. These look beautiful in there. So we have to pick something for this corner. Why don't we go with the Truly Sour Watermelon Sharks? What is better than this? I am loving this bag. It is so bright. And I've never tried these either. They do look like Sour Patch Kids or those sour watermelons. But look at that. It is in the shape of a shark. Too good. So watermelon-y. You know what, to tell you the truth, these are the yummiest candies I've tried so far. They are so sour, they have all this powdered sugar on them. Tastes just like watermelon. Let's put our little sharkies in here. Ooh, we can line them up. Make it kind of like geometric looking. How cool is that? This is turning into like a work of art. I don't even want to eat it when it's finished. It looks too pretty. All right, so all of them are in there. I think that's enough. First level is complete. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different kinds of candy. Let's go to the second one. Here is the second tier. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different compartments. We can either put 5 different candies or kind of mix them up. And I think we should start with some Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces are a peanut butter candy in a crunchy shell. And I have been eating these forever. Any candy with peanut butter really is at the top of my list. I love, love peanut butter. Oh, and they're so cute and colorful. So we get yellow, brown, and what is that, orange? Mmm, so good. They're kind of like M&Ms with peanut butter inside. We can put our little Reese's right in the center because they are my fave. So good and crunchy. I think that's enough, and I still have a little more Good and Plenty, so how about we make it really bright and put some of those in the back. Kind of mix. Switch it up a little, put some Reese's here in the back. Ah! It's flying everywhere. And maybe add a little more rainbow nerds to the front here. Just looks cooler like that when they're kind of twisted together, the different candies. So here we have Good and Plenty, Reese's Pieces, more Reese's Pieces, and the Rainbow Nerds. What are we missing? We are missing some gumballs. And I have the Double Bubble classic ones. Ooh, these are machine size refills. They go in a little bubble machine. Let's open them. We always need a little gum. Ooh, they are so bright. Smell divine. I'll just put them right here. I think we can give a whole row to these. They get their own little section. They don't have to share it. Boop. I think that'll do it. We still have two more compartments. What to put, what to put. How about some Airheads? Stripes. I've never tried these either. I guess they have all different kinds of stripes and different fruity flavors. Ooh, they even have a double mystery one. Let's open this. Ooh, so many of them. So we get this one here. The double mystery. I gotta try this. Kind of looks like a rainbow. Looks really cool. Ooh. Here it is, a stripey Airhead. It's got like an orange and a pink color going on. Wonder what flavor it is. Mmm, it definitely tastes like a mix of orange and strawberry or cherry together. Mmm, this is like the best Airhead I've ever had. It's so, so sweet, a little bit sour. There's the rest of these mini bars, all different flavors. So this one is blue raspberry and a cherry combo. We also get a strawberry and watermelon combo. Else. I think that's it besides the mystery one. Hey, there was only one of those. Let's pop them in our tackle box. So many of these mini Airheads. Let's pop them in. I think it's going to get its own little row. Are they all going to fit? Good. Oh, they look so cute in there. This area over here, it's kind of long. I'm wondering if the sweet ropes are gonna fit in. Sweet Tart Soft and Chewy Ropies. Cherry Punch flavored. And I've had these ones before. They are so good. They kind of remind me of those Finny ones just because they're super bendy and long. Same kind of texture. And inside, they have this fruit punch filling. Mmm, so good. These taste like Twizzlers on the outside. It's kind of like a licorice. Let me just pop the rest of these babies out of here. They smell so, so good though. I wish I could smell them. And I think we're in luck because they fit perfectly. Look how perfect they fit in that little compartment. Same size. Woo, we are filling this thing up. Look at all this candy so far. And we still have this mega, mega bin at the bottom. So over here at the bottom, we have tons more to put. And I'm thinking Twizzlers would be a good one. These are just the average original Twizzlers. I think they're strawberry flavored. And these are my absolute favorite movie theater snacks. I love eating them with popcorn, chewing them together. So, so yummy. Mmm. Here we go. I got a whole handful of Twizzies. I'm gonna put them right here in the corner. Oh, they smell so good. Ooh, I also have some individually wrapped ones. These are called Rip Rolls. I've never seen them before. It says 16 inches of fun. There's two rolls inside, strawberry, and they kind of remind me of Fruit by the Foot. I just think they're a little bit sweeter. Believe it or not, I found these at the Dollar Tree. This was only a buck. Amazing! Okay, so here they are. Ooh, they're intense fruit juice flavor. They're fat-free. Here's what they look like. Let me open them up. Get a closer look at this one. Ooh. Kind of reminds me of the bubble tape gum. This thing just keeps going and going. Let me taste it. Ah! Woo! So sour. These are the sourest candies I've tried all day. But they are delicious. They're exactly like sour punch straws or sour ribbons. But even better. They taste so good. So I'm gonna put one of these in here. Just keep it wrapped up. Kind of looks cute like that in the package. Maybe pop it in the corner. We also have some M&Ms, the classic ones. This is sharing size, so it's a big, big pouch. We can pour some of those in at the top. Just kind of spread them over to the corner. Anyone in this world who's not familiar with an M&M, here it is. It is a crunchy coated shell. It's got a little M on it. And when you bite in, there is chocolate inside. Almost forgot these. How did I forget these wacky little things? We have Thinny Crunchy Marshmallow Diablo. I don't know what this means. I'm seeing pictures of jalapenos on there. They're flaming hot marshmallows. We gotta try this. It just sounds too goofy. Ooh, look at those. I really cannot tell you what I even think these are gonna taste like. But if it is a jalapeno taste mixed with a marshmallow, ooh, that is gonna be disgusting. Here it is. They are so cute looking though. Look at these little puffs. Ah! Ooh! Ugh! Yuck, 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 yuck. This is so gross. Oh my. First of all, my tongue is burning. Right when I took a bite into this, it was flaming hot. This is basically chili powder, hard, strong chili powder. And it wraps up a marshmallow, a regular fluffy marshmallow that's kind of sweet. But I can't even get to the marshmallow taste because I cannot get past the jalapeno. It's too strong for me. They are so cute looking. It would have been good if they were just like strawberry flavored or something. But they are hot pepper flavored. Ugh. We can still pop them in though. They're kind of funny looking. I can just put some of the Diablo right here. Put some at the top and kind of line them up a little bit. And maybe just throw them in. Ugh, those are the strangest things ever. Oh, and I also forgot about these. They fell under my feet. I couldn't even see them. The Thinny 3D Gummy Bear Candies. Ooh, now these are going to be yummy and tasty. They don't have any chili on them. Look at these little bears. Let's open it. Let's see, these are brand new to me. I've never even seen them before. Oh, here we go. They have all different colors going. Look at this one. This actually looks like a cow more than a bear. I don't know why it looks like a cow. So this is red, pink, white, and orange. This one is red, blue, and white. Ooh, we have like a lighter color one going on. And ooh, I like the blue the best with this green. They really are 3D. They're kind of like popping out at you. Let's taste them. Mm-hmm. And the taste is 3D too. This tastes like I'm biting into a piece of fruit. It's got so much fruit juice flavor. These are even fat-free. They are just too good for words. Here's a close-up of these little 3D teddy candies. Really a lot of detail. I could put those right here next to the marshmallows. Adds like a nice color scheme to it. This is coming along. We still have a couple more candies to put in here. Here is the bottom. Here is the middle. And here is the top. Anyone in the mood for some caramel apple pops? Here they are. These are my favorite at Halloween time. They are just the yummiest thing for fall. They really do taste like a caramel apple. They really, really do. Ooh, and they're from the Tootsie Company. I was so happy when I found these because usually they don't come out until around like October for trick-or-treating time. There they are. Oh, look at that cute little wrapper. And I'll show you the inside. Look at that. It is a really sweet and tarty green lollipop. Kind of tastes like a green apple Jolly Rancher. And it's got all of this caramel. And when you start licking it, it melts in your mouth. Super buttery. Can't say enough good things about this. I think we can scatter a few of these in there. Why not? Always need a lollipop. We have our Mike and Ike Mega Mix. Now this is a mix of 10 different flavors. That is amazing. I've never seen so many different kinds of Mike and Ike. Woo! So we have Caribbean Punch, Strawberry Banana, Paradise Punch, Grape Soda. Ooh, I didn't even know they made that. Kiwi Banana, Mango Delight, Watermelon, Pineapple Banana, Peach Berry, and Blue Raspberry. Woo! Too much. I think we're gonna pour this in and make a Mike and Ike shower. Here's what those little Mike and Ikes look like. Ooh, they have the cutest little colors. Some of them are pastels. Let's try this blue one. That must be the Caribbean Punch. There's so many fruity flavors. It's kind of got like a hard candy shell, and then on the inside is gummy candy. They are delish. And you can see them, they're pretty much scattered in between everything. They're sitting on top of the M&Ms, the marshmallows. Everybody, we have made it through every single bag and box of candy. We have filled this thing up, but we still have one more, and it's probably the best one. It's the Viva Mexico Roll. Woo! I opened one of these on one of my candy bonanzas, but I actually had two of them. And I picked this up when I was on vacay in Mexico. It's probably the most spectacular and amazing looking thing ever. It looks like one big candy. It's got these little ribbons on the end. But inside, it is filled with tons and tons of all different little goodies. Let's open it. Then we're going to pour it in our box. We hit the candy jackpot. Can you believe all of this all together? Such a mix. Look at this. We get like a pixie stick, candy necklace. We have some of these pretty marshmallows. They look like little flowers. Take a closer look at those. Stuff is flying everywhere. Oh, look at that. It's like a little rainbow marshmallow. This one looks like a flower twist. We get, ooh, look at this one. It's a banana. And I think there's like powdered sugar in here. Maybe like pucker powder. Ooh. Ah, so sweet, but it actually does taste like a banana flavor. That's so cool. We can stick that in the box if anyone wants to drink a little sugar. Oh, we get a super gum pop. Tons of these little fruity candies. I love these. They're a mix between like a hard candy and taffy. We get strawberry, pina, banana. Another strawberry. Ooh, a fresa. What is that? And we get apple. What even comes with this? A fruit man. What is that? Just looks exactly like a sour straw, pretty much. And we get a finny roll, which looks almost exactly like the rip roll one I put in there, just a different brand. Little lollipop. Ooh, some little sour gummy bears. What else? Ooh, a fizz strip. I've had these before. You know what they are? They are like the sour straw or rainbow strip, but when you put this in your mouth, it tastes like soda. It bubbles up just like a carbonated soda. Ooh, I gotta put that in there. Someone would love it. We get this big, cute piece of candy cane stick. It's not a bendy one. It's one of the hard candies. And also more of these fruit ones, cherry. We get orange. So there are pretty much like 1,000 different candies in here. We'll put in some of these colorful pastel marshmallows. Those are the sweet ones, not the spicy. You can add a little bag of these gummy bears. Why not? Hard candy cane. This fizzy soda strip. Oh, those are delicious. I only put one of those in there. Bummer. We have a gum pop. We can put that banana pucker powder. That's kind of cute. Fruit man. What else? Ooh, and the candy necklace. And just twinkle like all of these little fruity ones in there. I think it would look so good. Little mini pop. This is filled. The bottom is filled with probably every kind of candy in the world. We have gummy bears, candy necklace, Twizzies, we get these Diablo marshmallows, so many other things, caramel pops, and the 3D gummy bears. Ooh, I forgot about those M&Ms at the bottom. Second level, we get the sweet tart twisty ropes, Airheads, Reese's Pieces. What are these? I always forget. Ooh, Good and Plenty, Gumballs, Rainbow Nerds, some more Reese's Pieces. Here's the top with the Sour Sharks. We get some Kisses, Spreeze, Nerds, these little ones here. I am in candy heaven right now. Side view of the box of those three levels of candy goodness. Time to close this baby up and take it on the road. We did it, guys! We made what I would probably say is the world's biggest candy tackle box. So many yummy things inside. Everything from hard candies to chocolate, Twizzlers, you name it. And we are gonna have so many more fun videos coming up on the show. This is Bubble Pop Kids. You can click this big red subscribe button here and subscribe to our channel. Have a great day! Bye!